This bridge was originally designed in 1920 and built by 1932. About the same time the Cleveland Municipal Stadium was built.